the 2021 American League Division Series, presented by Good Sam, Guaranteed Rate Field in Chicago, where the Houston Astros maintain a 2-1 series lead. They are one step away from a league championship series appearance while the White Sox try to extend their season. Here's how we got to a 2-1 Astros lead. They won the first two games of this series. Game one last Thursday behind Lance McCullers Jr. He was sparkling in 6 2/3 innings and a 6-1 Astros victory. The White Sox took the early lead in game two, but the Astros came out on top defending their home field by a final of 9-4. The scene shifted to the blackout on Sunday night in Chicago, where the White Sox bats finally woke up and put together a franchise postseason record, 16 hits in a 12-6 win. And with all that, we welcome you inside the broadcast room for Game 4. Adam Amin and the World Series champions A.J. Brzezinski and Adam Wainwright. It comes down to a Game 4 pitching matchup today for the Houston Astros. They go back to their Game 1 starter on normal rest, Lance McCullers Jr.
Well, I like this move by Dusty Baker. Lance McCullers Jr. in Game 1 was unhittable. 6 2/3, 4 hits, 4 strikeouts, but 0 walks. A lot of soft contact, a ton of ground balls. You may say, well, why not bench Jose Urquidy? Well, because Lance McCullers is their best starter. Dusty Baker is taking his shot, and by pitching Lance McCullers Jr., he also lines up Framber Valdez to pitch Game 5 if they lose today on normal rest. This is Dusty Baker's shot. He's using his best two pitchers to try to win one game and eliminate the White Sox.
So on the other side of things, Carlos Rodon. Both McCullers and Rodon pitched well against the opposition, but Adam, this is a much different Carlos Rodon now than what we saw in the first half.
Well, it might be. We don't know. It hasn't pitched much lately. We got to see him earlier this year. This guy is incredible stuff. His fastball to the upper 90s, averaging almost 97 miles an hour. It's been down a little bit the last couple of months. He's only pitched about 5 innings the last month or so, 2 weeks. His fastball's down, but his stuff could still be great. We don't know. So what everybody's wondering is, what Carlos Rodon are you going to get today?
It's going to be fascinating to watch. That's what Tony La Russa said when we spoke with him earlier today. I'm as excited as I've ever been to see this guy pitch. We'll see what he can give the White Sox in a must-win game for Chicago and a chance for Houston to head to the League Championship Series for a 5th consecutive season. Astros and White Sox, Game 4 is coming up next from Chicago.